Put it down. It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their star.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. I'll be here what you have in mind. Well, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
In exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan. Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just walked right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas Cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no. No.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you!
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do. Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe.
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
You missed one clue, and you kissed that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
Then you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't!
This is why I feel so bad for Nathan. He's been put through hell. Oh, chapter 16. I know this one too well.
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home.
You sure about that?
And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking the lingo. Alright.
So one thing that doesn't really make sense about all of this, like, I know...
Look, it's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
I know all finishes are will, and
okay.
I know...
Give me your hand.
I know, like, stuff like this is will, but the thing is, these people getting a whistle, it's just, you don't really hear that much of it, and you, even if you did... It's just, I don't know, it doesn't make that much sense to me. Oh, and if you do this, it triggers this line. Oh. So, yeah, I think most of the part of this chapter is Will, but the rest of it doesn't seem realistic to me, I'm sorry. But yeah, again, you're volunteering to watch this shitty video. Oh, and also, if you want to try and die in this, there is no way of dying. I've tried so many goddamn times and it doesn't work.
Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Under there we have to go, but not just yet.
Nope.
And also...
It's not going to be inside it. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack.
So, I pretty much like
I
this one.
Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
I like this young Nathan Drake better than the other one. Talking about Uncharted 3.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty base.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty base just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Of course it is, right?
Right. Pledge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Yes. Yes. What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
This one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Hey, do me a favor. When I die, bury me in one of these.
Sure. Can I mummify you and put your organs in a jar too?
On second thought, maybe not.
Another one. Nope.
Nope.